Elad Sur, and today I want to show you the archaeological seminars here in Beit Guvrin, a great activity to do in your Israel trip, especially if you come here with a family. This is a real archaeological thing that's going on for many years, and they find here artifacts with the help of tourists that come and participate and dig. They fill buckets of dirt like this, buckets of pottery like this, which they find, and teaches us a lot of the culture here in Beit Guvrin Maresha. Come and dig through the dirt like this. So with your children, you come, and with the eye tools, as they call them, you're gonna dig and sift through the dirt and see what you can find. They find here really interesting things, really serious things. One of the things that they find here is a big tablet with Greek writing, which is today in display in the Israel Museum in Jerusalem. This activity is great for family, great for children, great for a bar mitzvah, bat mitzvah, any occasion that the family comes together and wants some fun activities to do. It really gives you connection to the land. Digging here through the artifacts of the story of the time of Hanukkah, the time of the Maccabees. This activity of digging through the dirt and finding artifacts of Jewish history from the time of Hanukkah really gives you a strong connection to the land, and just as important, strong connection to your family and the people that are here digging together. So, if you want to know more about their archaeological dig of the archaeological seminars at Beit Guvrin, contact me or email me or list here down below this video, and see you in Israel. Take care. Bye-bye. Dirt at the artifacts from times of Israel.
Wait, are you still videotaping?
Here, say hello to Tessa.
Hi.
Tessa, how was the dig for you? Do you enjoy it?
Yeah, I found alabaster.
Great.
Talking to Great.
So I'm Elad Sur. I'm in Beit Guvrin, and come to Israel. See you here. Bye.